kid was always running in circles. Every damn place he went, he'd just run. He couldn't stop him. Makes it harder to remember he was a good boy.
That's what you should remember. That's...
Well, long day tomorrow.
What you need to focus on.
One long day.
A day of chaos.
All right, we're all here.
Someone's got to get the radio out to Luke. What's the problem?
We should probably figure out who's doing what before we...
Uh-oh. Nobody's doing anything right now. Hide that good. What's Tavia?
Time to get up. Daylight's burning. They let you sleep in, all things considered.
Where's my dad?
He's where the rest of you are going. To work.
He looked dead in that
Rebecca,
chair.
Rebecca, Nick, Sarah, Jane. If you gotta take a piss, do it now. The next break won't be for a while. Troy will be coming up for the rest of you.
Why just them?
Like I said, Troy's coming for the rest of you.
This is where Tavia led them? She brought them back here. I figured they all just ended up here, like, after all that happened. Thanks, Tavia. You gained their trust.
All right, look. If we're gonna do something, we have to do it now. And if Luke's all we got, then we pair up with him.
I can do it. Where's the meeting?
Mike.
Yeah?
Clementine should do it.
Are you fucking kidding?
What's that?
No offense, but come on, that's crazy. She's a kid.
Why would there's a million reasons?
You know how capable she is?
She can hide. She got the damn radio for us in the first place.
That's right.
Who cares?
And I'm sorry, Mike, but I don't know you from fucking Adam, all right? And if I'm trusting someone to do something this important, I'm trusting her.
I'll do it.
And he's right. I should do it.
Don't do something stupid just to get some respect.
She doesn't need your respect.
Give me
the capable.
Radio.
All right, little chickens. Let's get to pecking.
All right.
And don't think today's gonna be like yesterday. No way. No shenanigans. This rooster's gonna be surveilling your ass every second of the day, you hear?
Shenanigans.
Got that? I'm afraid I need an answer, girl.
I heard you.
I heard you, okay?
Good.
Right!
Come on.
Frickin'
A. You have your pockets all out.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna get your tags all snagged on something.
Let's go!
Idiot. Oh my god.
Hey, she's with me?
These motivational
shit, I almost forgot.
Posters are funny.
Yeah.
For the situation.
Well, take her then.
Ow!
Wait, what's going on?
Never mind.
Just chores of a different sort. Come on, City Mouse.
Can't you cut her a break?
Gotta give her radios.
She'd really rather keep with us. People she knows.
What are we doing?
What are we doing?
Don't worry about it. Come on.
Just tell me what we're doing. Don't worry about it. I can't stand these people.
I just wanted to make sure you were all right.
I'm fine.
I didn't believe you when you told me about Reggie. I ran and found Bill once I left you. Figured even if he had done it, he'd make up some sort of excuse, but Bill was just so matter-of-fact about it. Like he'd pulled up a weed or something, like it had to be done, and that was just one of those moments when your blood runs cold. Goose pimples up and down your arm. Because it turns out the person you thought you knew was never there.
No, he's a freaking psycho.
You look anxious, Clementine. Something the matter?
Mm-mm. I'm telling you that. We don't trust you for that. Not yet.
You know you can talk to me, right?
Not really.
I was dishonest when I first met you, but I swear on everything holy that'll never happen again. You can trust me. I can understand you're uncomfortable. I won't force you to be around me if you don't want to.
Okay, see ya.
Go on back out and be with Kenny.
Look at her back away like she's a cornered animal. I don't think we should have told her that. I mean, she says we can trust her, but if we talk about breaking out, that could be a different story. That's a game changer.
Y'all better hurry that shit up.
Oops. Oops, frame rate.
I hate babysitting you assholes.
Hold on a second, guy. Okay.
Luke, it's me, Clementine. It's safe to come out.
Watch, somebody else is in there. Like Carver's hanging out in there. Just what they do to piss us off. Was this blood stain here before?
That looks really old. He's probably fine.
Alright. Okay.
Luke! Where is he?
That was looking at that. Well, we're not leaving. Not yet.
Luke! If you're hiding, come out!
That's not checking near the table, that's just talk.
I swear to Christ, you're gonna regret this.
Oh, crap. Ooh.
You ain't supposed to be out here.
Oh, my God. And it's in here.
People been here one fucking day and already you're fucking up.
This is out here.
Wait and see what happens. Move! Hey!
Man, treats us like we're freaking animals. Who's this?
Get over there.
And how is it that we're repaid for our trust? With treachery? With deceit? With theft?
What's going on?
I don't know, Clem. That's,
is that Luke?
Whatever you were planning is over.
Yeah.
It's done. You can't just run from your problems.
You hear our problems.
You can't just up and leave when it gets tough. Because there's nowhere else you can go where it ain't. Tough is all we got now. Get that through your fucking skulls.
Let us go. We'll find out where they were
supposed to go. He can't help you now. You gotta help yourselves. You gotta help me find the strength to forgive you. Now you can start.
Brother.
By telling me where the other one is.
What other one?
I'm gonna count to three. If that radio
ain't
in my
hand
by then, we'll have to make things more difficult.
Crap, we have to give it to him.
One. Two.
I found it.
It's right here. I got it.
He must have heard her, though. He doesn't believe people when they blame themselves. He doesn't believe them at all.
Sorry about that. Not sure what I was thinking.
Three.
We're gonna beat the crap out of him.
Fucker.
Oh, God.
No!
Oh, God!
Oh, my God.
Jesus Christ! Stop!
Everyone,
stop him.
Rush him.
Somebody stop him!
Troy, do
Don't
something!
Don't stop her! Help him!
Clementine! Help you me! You have to do this, Bill!
No!
Help her.
Stop it!
Help Kenny, I mean.
Kenny! Kenny!
I clicked help Kenny. Oh, crap!
Oh, shit.
Oh, my
Bill.
God.
That's enough, Bill! Please! Bill, there's a breach!
All right, everyone.
Frickin' animal.
Me. Bonnie, you stick around. Make sure these folks don't get into any more trouble.
Bonnie, give us the gun.
Okay.
No supper for y'all tonight. Maybe an empty stomach will give you some perspective. And we'll try this again tomorrow.
Well, we got zombies for you tonight. Maybe that'll give you a better perspective.
Do your best with him, Carlos. You need to get him able to move. Because we're leaving tonight. We're leaving tonight.
All right, Bonnie. I was like, she just said that, right?
Oh. Dang it.
Dang it. It's tonight. Where's her dad? He is dead, right? I mean, the way he was sitting like that. Oh, she's not the one crying this time. Never mind. Man, we're all screwed up.
What'd she say?
Frickin'
she
animals.
Said she can get us out of the pen if we can get the PA system going. Second she hears it, she'll run over and spring us.
That's great.
It's not great.
What are you talking about?
Look, I know part of this is my fault. I know. I
we
was
trust
hungry,
her?
I got reckless trying to steal some food, and I got caught.
Can we even trust Bonnie?
We got no reason not to trust her. I mean, if she wanted us caught, we'd be caught. But tonight is risky.
It is pretty damn risky, guys.
Risky? Did you see what that son of a bitch just did? Look, the plan works. Nothing needs to change. It's all set up. The hard part is done. This guy's fucking crazy. Who knows what he'll do next?
Yeah, but now we're dealing with a guy beat to shit, Sarita, in no shape to do anything, and I'm a goddamn mess. Look, we should rest up, okay? We should bide our time, and we should wait for an opening.
Bonnie's agreed to help us tonight.
And that doesn't mean she can't do it some other night.
I don't know, guys. Luke's making sense. Maybe we should wait.
We're not waiting.
Ain't nothing out there, guys. Trust me, I looked. There's no food. There's no supplies. They picked everything clean. I'm just saying we gotta be sensible about this.
This is being sensible.
Where's Kenny?
Doc's over there working on him. And don't look good.
I don't know what's the correct choice. We gotta move, but is one more day really gonna make a difference?
This is what I'm talking about.
Can I see
him? We're in no shape to go now.
Can I see him?
I don't think that's a good idea. His orbital is crushed. I don't think there's much hope for the eye. I got him as stable as I could, cleaned it, got some of the swelling down, bandaged it as best I could. But until he wakes up, we won't know if there's any damage to the brain.
Oh my god.
Fuck. Okay, look. Maybe I'm just playing devil's advocate here, but if... Damn it, if y'all are serious about going tonight, then we're gonna have to start talking about maybe leaving some folks behind.
No!
There is no other way.
This is bullshit.
Well, I don't like it either, but guess what? It's where we're at.
Kenny and I are only here because of you people, and now you intend to leave us behind.
So we should risk all of our lives?
What are you saying?
Not leaving Kenny.
No, we're not leaving Kenny. That's not fair. We stay together.
Life ain't fair, Clem. We're just trying to make the best of a bad situation here. No one wants to leave Kenny.
Good. Because he won't have to.
That's my man.
I'm all right, hon.
Just don't hug him too hard.
Leave tonight. Plan don't change.
Not bad, old man.
Thanks, asshole.
You are one tough bastard.
Do tough bastards get their ass kicked in front of everybody? You all right? That wasn't your fault, okay?
Doggy.
It's all right.
It's all right.
All right. Well, then what now?
We get the hell out of here.
Like now.
Yes.
Where are we going?
When Bonnie
comes, get squirrely, and we gotta make a break for it. We need a place to meet up.
We could meet out at Parker's Run.
The hell is that?
It's a Civil War site a few miles north. Tourist trap. Got signs all over. Just follow the road.
We stopped there after we escaped the first time. Luke and Carlos know where it is. It's not that far.
Well, at least if a few folks know where it's at, it'll be easier to find if we're split up. All right, that works.
Then we just need someone to go set off that PA, right? I mean, you never bother to explain who's supposed to do that.
Huh? Clem? Gopher. She is the gopher.
Wait, hold on. She's the plan?
Let's go. Tough as nails.
Be sure to remember to flip the switch for the outdoor speakers. Just the indoor speakers might not draw the herd. It's right on the microphone box.
Outdoor speakers, got it.
By default, it's set to play music, so you should just have to turn it on, right? Then climb back up and drop into the stock room. We'll meet you there.
In the stock room, okay.
Down into the office. Outdoor speaker switch. Turn on PA. Up to the roof. Down into the stock room to meet you guys. That right?
Perfect.
Let's do this thing.
Be careful.
Kay.
Watch this thing just break.
Clem, make sure you bring Alvin.
Is he alive? Alright, so we got another thing. We gotta check on Alvin. Who is exactly... How do we get to him from... where we are.
Alvin! Alvin? Are you okay?
He looks dead. I mean, the way his head's like that. Watch me shake him and his head falls off. Or he turns into a zombie. He's a walker. Yeah, because if he's dead, he's gonna come back. His head's intact. At least as far as we can tell. PA stuff. We got a chair in our way. Just don't mind that. External speakers. Something else to do? No, just that.
Okay, now the mic.
Volume knob? Broadcasting live!
What? What's wrong?
Oh, he messed it. He... Oh, we gotta turn this on. It doesn't play it automatically.
No. No, no, no!
Come on, battle him with the Republic
where
or something.
Where are they?
Crap. Oh, duh. Watch, it's a CD-ROM or something.
Come on. Please work.
Alvin and the Chipmunks.
This 4th of July, make sure your backyard barbecue is complete with house.
That's not music.
To meet your grilling needs.
Go, Bonnie. Walker, Walker, Walker. Oh no. Are you okay?
Alvin, are you okay?
What you doing?
Carver talks all that tough guy shit, then keeps the tiniest gun in the universe. There's something funny about that.
Don't shoot yourself. Help us. Come with us. What music? Can I have the gun?
Can I have the gun?
Jesus. Jesus. Don't make me laugh. Hurts too much.
Yeah, it's the right size for us.
I ain't gonna let my last act on this earth be handing a firearm to a child.
What are you talking about?
He's gonna shoot himself. I know.
I ain't fit to move, kid. I've run out of road.
Crap.
I'll just go up there and shut that thing off.
You gotta get out of here. They'll be here any second.
He's gotta hold them off.
You take care of my girls.
Find a better CD.
I get the feeling it's gonna be a girl. Just a hunch. Go on.
Find some Slayer or something. Oh no! Oh crap. That sucks. So many dyings, all the dyings. I want Tavia to be on our side. She seems so nice when she met the others.
You want to throw away the life I'm trying to build for us all? Then fucking fine. You want to run off with this dog shit group of crippled fucks? Then fine. Be my guest.
Jump on him.
But I will put a bullet in you and that baby.
Get his gun. Now shoot him. Ha!
Come on, Luke. This ain't none of your business.
Clem, where...
Beat the crap out of him.
Why isn't Alvin with you? Where is he?
Oh, yeah, about that.
Alvin!
Rebecca, I am... Oh, God, I am so sorry.
Kill him.
Rebecca, yep. Sweetie, my God. How did we get here, you and me? This is just a bit of a custody battle we got on our hands here.
Shoot him.
Just shoot him.
What? No, I just...
Somebody had to do it. You do shoot both hands, shoot both feet, so you can't do crap, but like, roll around and crap. Oh boy.
Go on and wait outside.
Go, Kenny. Yep. When you hear his voice like that,
Kenny, please.
You don't argue with him.
I only need a minute.
Mm-hmm.
Go on. You don't need to see this.
That girl's already seen more than you can imagine.
Shut your mouth, Bill. You're all just gonna let him do this?
Yes.
There ain't one part of that son of a bitch I don't hate, but that does not make this right. I don't want nothing to do with this.
I'm not gonna say anything.
Look at you. You fucking ingrates.
Bash him.
I don't even know how good you got it.
I didn't have an option to tell him yet. I beat the crap out of him, so I didn't say anything.
That's all right. You'll learn.
Learn this.
Lambs to the slaughter. No shepherd to guide you.
Sure, shepherd?
Clementine knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Come on.
Come on, Clem.
Let's go.
Oh, come on, Clementine. Don't be like that. Don't run away. You know you want to see the show. Who do you think you're fooling, huh?
Shut up.
I know who you are.
Nothing about her.
Yeah, go on. Let the sheep out of the pen. We'll see how long that lasts.
I'll be right there.
You won't see anything.
That's funny. Coming from you. How's that eye? Just follow my voice. It'll get you there.
Come on, Kenny.
You got a thick fucking skull, Kenneth. Should have put you out of your misery right then. Now look at you.
What a coincidence.
You're a mess.
Oh, we're not going to hear the sickening thud? Oh man, how dare you rob us? Well, I guess because we didn't stay. But I figured we gotta go, right? Oh, there we go. I heard it.
That's not the Kenny I know in there. I wish...
You see what happened to him?
I could save him.
You see what he did to Kenny?
Nah, I'm alright. Come on, we got enough to worry about.
Man... We're never gonna make it through this.
You kidding me? If Clem can handle it, you can.
Come around the building the other way?
Shit.
Maybe there's less.
I thought they were coming from the south.
Mm. They did. Looks like we're in the eye of it now.
Fuck. This is fucked.
Can we just fly or something?
I'm gonna need something.
Thanks.
Ah, boy. Quick time events approaching. Oh, didn't I hit it? Oh. Oh, we gotta cover ourselves in guts, right? I forgot about that part.
You guys better hurry up and get to smearing if you want to live.
Or you smear the guts.
Doesn't matter to me.
But we're doing it. We're doing
it. Quick. We need to get through before the rest of them get close. Or
we'll split you from your groin to your gullet.
I'll go first. You're gonna put that on yourself?
Yeah, and so are you.
We have to, Sarah.
Ew. Did she put it on her neck? Yeah.
Okay. Now you turn around. It smells gross.
Is gross.
Everybody shut the fuck up.
It'll be okay, honey. Just stay still.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
How is the front of her?
Okay, if you remain calm, I'll keep you safe.
Hurry the fuck up.
Turn around. I'll get your back.
She looks even more badass, that lady. I hope we all survive this.
We ain't got all day here. Everybody ready? They're almost on us.
What in the actual fuck is going on here?
Oh, yeah.
What is this sick shit?
We didn't get this guy?
Someone say something before I start. Hey! Don't you even fucking think about it, motherfucker. I will end you. You hear me?
Russia.
Troy, we talked about this.
What the fuck you talking about?
I told you I wanted to get out. You said you'd help, then I'd help.
I thought you meant get out of the pen, not whatever the fuck this shit is.
I did. But now we can leave. Troy, you can come with us.
He's not covered.
What? Well, where would we go?
Anywhere.
Away from here. Together.
Man, you smell really bad. You gotta get a bath before we...
Ooh. Oh, she shot him in the groin?
Come on.
Oh, yeah.
Don't make any noise, got it? They might hear something they don't like.
Sweet.
For fuck's sake, walk.
Vengeance.
Act like you belong, and you will belong.
Get over here. Be the walker.
I need more ammo.
We got this, y'all. Is that Tavy?
Walking the mile.
Where's Bill? We need him up here.
Are they gonna shoot? They might shoot us. They're just spraying the crowd.
Watch Sarah.
Watch her.
Quiet, honey. Clementine, come help me. Calm her down. Please, just say something. You're her friend.
We're not supposed to talk.
Dad!
Oh, crap. Sound. Is this because we didn't say anything?
Sarah! Sarah, shut up! Sarah, did you...
Wait. Kick. Are you still screaming over there? Oh, fuck. Amputate. How are we gonna have time? Oh, crap. I gotta sit here and watch this in slow motion? Oh, that's not... I keep thinking that's Sarah. Oh, I should have hit the arm. The hell? That was interesting music. Next time on The Walking Dead. We amputate, what's her name?
Sarah's glasses.
She's gonna get someone killed.
If I had said I had the radio, Carver might not have been as vicious to...
Don't ever think that, darling. No telling what that asswipe would have done to you.
True.
So how's it look? Am I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
Ooh, she's looking at his eye. Ugh.
You need to get past that walker without drawing all the others. What are you gonna do?
Not now. Not now, Daddy.
She's gonna give birth.
They're all gonna die, Clementine. Don't let them pull you down with them.
Shut up, Jane. Alright. Help Sarah with her choices. You and 76.7% of players helped her. Told Bonnie about Luke. Almost split down the middle. You and 48% of players, 48.7, chose to hide Luke's presence. Admitted to stealing the walkie-talkie. You and 57.6% tried to hide the theft. Tried to. Couldn't. Watch Kenny kill Carver. Well, most people chose to watch. You know, I figured it was a bad idea. I don't know. Guess we should have stayed. You and 31.7% of players left with Sarita. Chopped off Sarita's arm. Yeah, I should have done that. It was an impulse thing. I did see both of them, but just chose the other one. Only 17.3% of players killed a zombie instead of chopped off her arm. Well, we'll see what happens. It'll be the cause of her death for next episode, or she might die no matter what. Or she might live no matter what. I don't know. Thanks for watching before this music starts. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.
faith to move mountains like a shadow falling. Memories of darkness obstruct your view in.